Hi, this is Marlon Williams down at the Lounge North for the final ever full moon party. This is going to be an amazing night and I can't wait to get myself in there and show you what exactly we have to offer. One, two, three! Ever.
It's amazing.
It's amazing that it's the last full moon party ever.
It's a mooning.
A mooning? Are you drunk?
It's a full mooning.
Right, that is it. What is your name before we go?
Lauren.
There we go. That was the drunken words from Lauren, and we hope she has a lovely time. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ah, look at this. The first full moon party marriage. Can you believe it?
I can't believe it.
And this is the last one ever, so you can remember this moment forever and ever and ever. We came here together, we leave here together. We don't need any introduction. This is the lovely Sophie Hack.
Hello.
And how are you feeling about the final full moon party ever?
I'm sad, but I'm happy.
Have you got any wise words to tell the camera?
Don't do drugs.
Amazing.
Yeah.
On my cheek. I finally found the guy that looks the most like Shakespeare with that beard. What's your name?
Lucas Farmer.
How are you feeling about this full moon party being the last one ever?
Okay. It's rubbish. Because Perry Bar has had the fourth thing for the last whatever years. We need this.
And where are you from originally?
Cambridge.
Cambridge? I'm actually from Oxford, so this is my arch enemy. Oh my god. Mwah. Ah. Will you marry me?
Oh,
love you, you're amazing. And what, you're netball girl, too?
Yeah.
Who's the best out of you two?
Katie.
You're not meant to admit that, you're meant to say you're the best.
Katie.
Anyway, after three in the camera, can you give me the full moon party? One, two, three. Here we are with the lovely...
Georgia.
And Georgia, this is the front. Who's this? Who's this? Emmanuel.
Lucy, I am Georgia from the Cheerleaders Society.
And she's at the last full moon party, and how are you feeling?
Yes, cheerleading forever.
There we go, wave at the camera. What's your profession? Here we are. I'd just like to introduce my two future wives. Your name is?
Chloe.
And you are?
Lynn.
And you enjoy yourself?
Yeah.
And I can tell you're enjoying yourself. That is the dirtiest laugh I've ever seen in my life. So how do you feel? This is the final Lounge North.
Yeah, it's good. I like meeting all the people.
Look what I did. I'm so sorry. What's happened to your hair?
Every freaking day, every freaking night, wanna freak the girl, your body so freaking tight. is
Harrison.
This is Harrison, and finally I found somebody that's bigger than me. Wow.
You're big. You love the gym.
No, I love too much food. That's what it is. So how are you feeling about the full moon party? It's been the last one ever.
No, I love it, and I'm gutted that I graduated in like 2 months. I love the SU. City North all day, every day. Boom.
Well, there we go. Thank you, from
Harrison.
More like the devil, if you ask me. But anyway, how are you feeling about the final full moon party?
So good.
1, 2, 3. Final Lounge North Full Moon Party. They're going to be moving over to the new Curzon building in September. So this is all of it. It's gone now. People are in there having fun, enjoying themselves for the very last time in that building. And then from September, it's a whole new start, the Curzon building. That's because we're